Hello friends, today we are going to speak about the special basket.
Are you guys ready? Let's go!
Hey, this is my basket. Yes.
We've got our blankets and we've got our basket full of nice treats.
Yes, and girl, did you know in the Bible there's actually a story about a special basket?
Really?
Yes, I think let's listen to it right now.
Egypt was filled with Israelites. The new Pharaoh was afraid that the Israelites would become too powerful. So he made them slaves and treated them very badly. Pharaoh ordered that all baby Israelite boys had to be killed. One woman put her baby in a basket and hid him by the river's edge. His sister watched him. Pharaoh's daughter was bathing by the river. She found the baby and decided to keep him. His sister offered their mother's help to care for him. Pharaoh's daughter named him Moses. Moses grew up. One day, he saw an Egyptian beating an Israelite. Moses killed the Egyptian. Then he fled to Midian and was a shepherd for 40 years. Moses was watching his sheep on Mount Horeb. The voice of God spoke from a burning bush. "My people are suffering, Moses. I have chosen you to free them." "I can't," Moses cried. "I'll help you," God promised. "Throw down your staff." Moses did. It turned into a snake. When he picked it up, it was a staff again. "Put your hand in your cloak," God said. Moses did. He looked. It was covered with disease. When he did it again, it was healed. "Show Pharaoh that," God said. "I'm not a good speaker," said Moses. "I'll give you the words," God said. "Your brother Aaron can help." So Moses went to tell Pharaoh to set the Israelites free.
Wow, gal, what an amazing story. And this is the story of Moses, of his life. But do you know, friends, do you know, if God has a plan for your life and He has a plan for each one of your lives, girl, for your life and for my life, if He's got a plan with your life, nothing or no one can stop Him from achieving His plan for your life.
Yes, and for us to reach that plan, God guides us and He protects us all the way until we become what He created us to be.
Awesome. I want to be part of God's special story. Do you want to be part of His special
Yes.
story, girl? Do you want to be part of His special story, friends? So let's pray together and ask Him to include us in His special story and achieve His plan for our lives. Let's do that right now. Lord Jesus, give me a story like Moses' story. A story where you lead me on a special mission and adventure, where you have a special plan for my life. Thank you that I can look forward to this exciting and special plan that you have for me. I love you so much, Lord. Amen.
Can listen. You made my eyes.
One, two.
So I can see. You made my arms.
One, two.
So I can praise you. You made my heart. So I can love. Every word I speak. Every thought I think. Everything I do. My whole self belongs. You made jump for Jesus. You made my heart so I can love. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs.
For being with us today, friends, and remember, Jesus loves you,
Jesus loves me,
Jesus makes us family.
See you next Sunday.